Hanging in there? Sure thing. Mm-hmm. Hmm. Uh-huh. Hmm.
Let's do this!
Now things are getting interesting!
I've been waiting for you. Yo, my favorite pupil.
Put down some artillery!
Don't let me down.
Let's do this. Listen up. Let's move on. Put down some artillery.
All set.
Excellent. Listen up. Listen up! Show me your moves! Listen up! You can do it! Give it a try. Listen up! You can do it! Give it a try. Listen up! Hold on tight! Great! Good job! try.
You don't let me down.
Prepare to fire.
All set.
Now things are gonna get interesting.
Hope you're ready.
Careful.
Don't let me down.
Gotta stop the rain.
Another job well done. Great find. Stand your toe.
I knew I could count on you.
Excellent. Look at that. Defend the gate!
My best pal.
They're coming!
I've been waiting for you.
Yeah!
Let's do this!
Oh! Hanging in there? Oh! You can do it!
Out of here!
Assume defensive positions!
Don't let me down.
Leave it to me.
I'll be back!
All set! On you. Huh?
Defend the gate!
Attack!
Coming for me?
Attention, please!
Excellent!
So this is the rampage!
Good job!
Nothing personal. Good job, buddy.
Looks like things have calmed down a bit.
Elder Fugen wants us to go back to camp.
That monster is known as Magnum Malo. It appears alongside the Rampage and feeds on the Horde.
It eats them?
50 years ago, Kamura Village was attacked by the Rampage and Magnum Malo. And we suffered some devastating casualties.
So that could happen again?
How can we fight against that?
Don't worry, Imoki. This time around, we have a skilled hunter by our side. I want you to slay Magnum Malo for us. We need you to protect Kamura Village.
I want to help fight. I'm coming with you.
Me too. I don't know how much help I can be, though.
That's the spirit! However, this is something that needs to be handled by a hunter.
What?
Kamura is more than steel and hunters. The two of you should focus on the things you do best.
The things...
we do best?
You two have to be strong every day. That way, the answer will come to you before long. Right. Let's head back to the village. pray.